Keep going. 1 hour left. Remaining. Well, I'm against an international master. And he's berserked. Cool, I'm gonna try to make this game count. I don't want to lose this pawn, but I also don't want to push it, so let's just try to defend like this. Okay, now that he's blocked his bishop in, I'm going to push here. Okay, I'll castle. Yeah, I'll give him this weak pawn here. That's okay. Probably he can play this eventually, so it's not too weak. Now what? Can I play f4? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's take here. Good, so now that pawn is isolated. It's not actually. What am I talking about? Let's go here. But I got some space for my rook, so that's cool. I don't really have any threats here. He only has a minute left. I feel like I'm doing okay. That's an interesting move. My queen is defending here and there. Let's just kick this. Oh, he got the exchange, didn't he? Okay. He's playing for this? Really not. So, I take here and win this pawn. I have a passer. So I don't have a passer anymore, and he does. Oh. 20 seconds left. How do I win? Activate my king. Take that. Here. Can't defend this pawn. Oh. Okay, so we go like this. We go like this. Wait, that's a free rook. What was that? Holy crap! I just beat an international master in 3-minute chess. You've got to be kidding me. Wow.